You read so much, you have so many degrees, but at the end of the day, the degree is not working.
Yes, man of God.
So you are very, you are always complaining about this limited education. You know, yes. I've talked about it today.
Yes, man of God.
All these are man's natural gifts. So this natural gift, ability, talent, education, they are circular knowledge we receive by power of mind. So they are not the sources, they are to help us to get success. Those things are not money, they are to help us get money. Those things, they are not achievement, but they are to help us get achievement. If you are now get, you are a professor and there is no job, I mean, you run to God. God is the owner of the job. Don't complain. So I want to see you.
Thank you, Prophet.
So please, this is just the way out. I want to see you. Can I talk to you? There is a lump in your breast. It was this, but later around here. Sometimes you scratch it so seriously.
Yes, Father.
So, but that is not the issue now. Mm. The issue now is an inability to settle down. Mm. Settle down means have peace with your partner. You are not happy at all. I want to see you. Okay?
Okay, man of God. Thank you, man of
and,
God.
And God loves you.
Thank you,
and
man of
two,
God.
And two, don't forget what your mommy told you.
Thank you, man of God.
Your mom.
Thank you, man of God.
Thank you, man of God.
How are you, mom? Where is your this property house? Where is this house?
Yes, this one.
Come on. Come on, help your mom.
The house is in Angola.
The professor was very troubled about me.
I've had a kidney problem for a long time.